Maintain altitude restriction lifted.
So the liaison plane left without me. Yeah, I know. I'm heading into hell. Whatever. If the Khan's here and the dumbass prison guards are going, why shouldn't I? I'm no angel. I mean, my old man died playing hero, and all I do is hate him for it. It ain't gonna be a picnic, that's for sure. Adios, you damn fool.
...is simple. Kill anyone trying to kill the commander, even if they're one of us.
Like how you killed Full Band?
It was an accident, so shut up.
Give me that. I'll do the talking. This is Base Commander McKinsey. I want you idiots to understand the gravity of this operation. My orders take priority. That's it.
Sure wish our cargo would shut up. The enemy's using anti-air weapons. Don't freak out. Keep your shit together.
Be on the lookout for camouflaged SAM sites. Seek and destroy. SAM site confirmed, down. Stay alert.
Aim for the large transport.
New SAM site. There are more than we expected. SAM site destroyed. SAM sites located. Eliminate them. SAM confirmed. Silent. Trigger count. Rupert 1 is exposed to anti-air fire. Find those targets.
Righto.
SAM sites detected. Keep the commander safe. I don't want to deal with the mess.
We'll just leave it for once.
The radar's lit up. Fire. They know we're here.
Another SAM. Clean it up. Bandits closing in. Determined hostile. Intercept.
General Staff Office seems to have the impression you didn't kill Harley, Trigger. Report at destination, reopen your case. Successfully carry out this mission, and it'll give a good impression.
Rover 1 has taken some damage, but can still fly.
Damaged? Take out the goddamn missile and there'd be no damage.
This is Scout 3. Enemy transport and support spotted and confirmed.
Sending backup.
Enemy destroyed. Continue with escort.
Flying as an escort makes me feel like I'm all tied down.
Use those flares now! Missiles are coming!
New SAM site. 40 kilometers remain.
Escorts that go down do so in honorable service. Worthy of my praise.
The next missile will down your craft, so watch your tail.
Bandog, it's up to you to make sure the support stays in the air.
Damn, they're firing surface-to-air missiles at me!
SAM site spotted. Eliminate it. Rover 1 hit by a missile.
Bandog, get some support in there fast. Tell them I requested it.
There's no time. Two aircraft will have to do. eliminated.
Yikes. I forgot about the transport. Is it still flying?
Anti-air fire. SAM site detected. Eliminate all threats. Spare squadron, SAM site's located. Take them out. Spare 2, spare 15. Bandits closing in on Rover 1. Intercept and engage.
Anton, I see enemy aircrafts. They're right on us. Call our escorts back. Count looks promising. He's got a good combat record. Flares. Release all the flares. They lower their altitude when attacking the SAMs. That's our chance.
Save your servants for someone who cares, Preacher.
You wouldn't understand, Count. Not until you take a good look in the mirror. Arrived at destination. Rover 1, report your situation. If everything's fine, prepare to land.
Ah, would you look at that? Support has kept me alive. This is significant for all of our forces.
All aircraft caution. Bogies.
One ain't over yet.
Unidentified aircraft. They're fast. Real fast.
What?
It closed in fast. Unknown considered hostile. Respond to the situation. Protect Rover 1.
Myself.
Extended hit. Still active. The bandit evaded a missile. How did he manage that?
Trigger's movements are insane. Damn, buddy.
Bandit lost, confirmed down. Clear skies all round. Spare 15. You did well. Wait, what now? Four friendlies approaching.
Allied fighters.
This is the Air Force Base 444 Squadron. What is your affiliation?
That a guard dog out here barking?
It's your old friend, Cyclops 1.
Cyclops Squadron? What are you doing here?
I was tracking an enemy prototype. I wouldn't be surprised if that dumbass from your side was the one who downed it.
This is Base Commander McKinsey. I apologize on behalf of that asshole. He really screwed up. He didn't listen to my order to stand down. I'm certain he'll be punished for taking down the unidentified aircraft.
Give me a break.
Commander, if you would kindly accompany me to my base, I'll answer any questions you have there.
Actually, I'm grateful. Support was unreliable.
Respectfully, sir, I believe they got promise.